Read the Bible with me, 2 Samuel 22, verses 1 through 4. David sang this song to the Lord on the day the Lord rescued him from all his enemies and from Saul. He sang, "The Lord is my rock, my fortress and my savior. My God is my rock, in whom I find protection. He is my shield, the power that saves me, and my place of safety. He is my refuge, my savior, the one who saves me from violence. I called on the Lord, who is worthy of praise, and he saved me from my enemies."